Thank you. I have released themselves from flesh in prison. 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 Flesh in prison.
How did you get out, you know? And it's...
Thank you. symbolic mysteries of litter, shedding, and fertilizing to the world. Lastly, your bull of the apocalypse, Christians, with his wings, the symbol of the air, has no other origin. The Lamb of God, immolated, like the bull of Mithra, for the salvation of the world, is the self-same sun in the sign of the celestial ram, which, in a subsequent age, opening the equinox in his turn, was deemed to have rid the world of the reign of evil, that is to say, of the serpent, of the large snake, the mother of winter, and emblem of Arimans, or Satan of the Persians, your institutors. Yes, vainly does your imprudent zeal consign idolaters to the dormants under which they have invented. The whole basis of your system is nothing more than the worship of the Star of Day, whose attributes you have heaped upon your chief personage. It is the sun which, under the name of Horus, was born. Like your god in the arms of the celestial virgin, and passed through an obscure, indigent, and destitute childhood, answering to the season of cold and frost. It is the sun which, under the name of Cyrus, rotated by Typhon, the tyrants of the air, was brought to death, laid in a dark tomb.
Thank you. Thank you.